We have a very special guest now. Possibly one of the best activists we have here in London. No, definitely the best activist we have in London, I think. So please, will you give it up? Honestly, for Ayanna!
He could smell the blood. He could hear the screams. He knew what was coming. He was desperate to escape. He had to run, but all his attempts failed. The monsters were coming for him. He was hit, he was shouted at, he was poked until he moved forward. But he didn't want to move. He didn't want to die. Today, millions of animals will die in the name of human greed. Every single one fights for their life. Every single one doesn't want to die. Whether it be for food, fun, sport, tradition, entertainment, culture, cosmetics, research, medicine, buildings, or business, none of these is a valid excuse for animal abuse. All are simply evil. Not only that, but animal agriculture is causing 51% of greenhouse gases, ocean dead zones, forest degradation and species extinction, all of which is destroying the planet. By the year 2050, one third of species will be extinct. The Earth can't wait for us. We have to change now. I am vegan because I love animals. It is that simple. You can never be an animal lover if you are not vegan. Becoming vegan is not extreme. Murdering and consuming flesh is the most extreme. Vegan is the future. Become part of the change and help save these creatures. When you open your mind and see the fear in their eyes, you know it is your duty to be their voice and to stand up for their lives as you would hope others would fight for you. You're supporting the torture of innocent beings and breaching their right to freedom. You are helping to exploit them and are utterly disrespecting these sentient beings. You are being ignorant to their pain and broken hearts. Stop contributing to the cruelty.
Today, I've got to say, well, Luna and I want to say a big thank you again to every single one of you that came today. It really means so much to us. And it's an absolute privilege to see how much the march has grown and how many more vegans and activists we have in the past year since the march to this time last year. So thank you so much for that. That really is incredible. You should be proud of yourselves. The march next year will be on August the 18th. We moved it a couple of weeks earlier so that it doesn't conflict with any of the sabbing or the badger calls, so it's going to be August 18th next year. So just as you leave, can we please remind everyone to pick up their rubbish and not leave anything behind? Not that I need to tell you that anyway, you would anyway, of course, you're vegans. Alright, so thank you so much everyone again. I hope you have a great evening and we'll see you next year. If not, we'll see you